well done.
Ah!
shot.
Haley, watch out! Haley, help!
Haley, help!
Haley,
help! Haley, help!
Haley,
help!
Haley,
help!
Haley,
help! Haley, help!
Haley, help!
Haley,
help!
Good job! Good job!
on.
Go on, please.
Hurry.
Go ahead.
We got Houstonians, and then on the other hand, these guys just came from the game straight over here.
Yeah.
Well, they took their time.
They did, but I would too, man. No, it's like
it was
turned a 3-minute break into a 5-minute break. It's not really.
It was strategy.
But I mean, you know, 10-minute breaks didn't work. They just came from the
whole game. Nice job. Coming on, game 1, 2, 3, 7.
More than 22 cent bullet.
Right, right. Yeah, and I heard they just overturned the Boston Bombers execution. Giving life. It's like, really? Wow. Guys, horrible, horrible, horrible human being.
What side are you wearing?
Hey, Miranda.
The owner.
Yeah.
Yeah.
How long have you guys been incorporated?
Placement.
and you're
Okay.
We just start off as a couple of pickup teams to go to the tournament, and it was a good enough time, and it's just let's do this again. And it became a thing.
Right on.
Come on, Red! got some bodies hitting the floor in this game.
I mean, both legs went like that. Both girls are on their ass. Like, okay.
And these girls are tough. There's no bitching.
Yeah, but.
Hey, you know, it needs to get more like the guys.
Girls
lacrosse needs to get more like guys. And the girls want it, too.
Sure they do.
So, you know, if you let them play through those calls, then I'm all for it. But yes, I know what you're saying about, like, sometimes there's, some just crazy soft calls. You're like, really?
Well, in Texas, there's a massive difference between Houston, Austin, and Dallas. In Dallas, they're busy tickling your kidneys the whole time. It's the AA style. In Austin, if you talk to them.
They blow the whistle.
Hell yeah!
Every 5 seconds. And they stop the clock, too.
Right.
You know, it's a 30-minute half. It lasts an hour no matter what. I am there for 3 hours.
One, that's annoying that they're delighted that they can recognize a penalty, so they blow it. But the other is the refs, people know their name. There's a ref in Austin. And the problem is, it's running clock. But she'll blow the whistle and decide to give a class. It's like, look, I got 6 minutes to run in your mouth on my 22-minute half. Just, can we just stipulate that we lose 10-0 and then we can play lacrosse?
Go, run, run! 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 Run!
Yay!
I switch!
Push your home on that ball. Pressure, G!
Ice on that pressure!
Watch ice out! Crash! Crash!
I gotta move fields though. Dang it.
Wave, Natalie! That's a chuck. There you go. Oh!
Go, 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 go,
You got to have on the hash there.
The hash. Now pass that hash right there.
Pass up from 13 over this way.
Pass, what you shit. Pass up on the
good. Hey, good save, Keith.
The ball.
Allie, help her out. Help her out. Help her, Allie.
Play
it back up, Allie. Be ready.
I got you out.
All three of you.